Wow, it's beautiful. Love happens in the little moments. This day will forever be engraved in my heart as the day that God gave me the best gift. Mina, I cannot wait to walk down the aisle with you and to finally get to be called your wife. I admire you, full reliance on God and always leading me to God with you. I can be so blessed to find a husband in my best and my best friend. Today will be the most beautiful day so far in our lives. I love you so much. Sandura, almost cliche, I love you.
Lord God, we thank you so much for this amazing day. We thank you so much, God, for bringing Sandra and Mina together in their holy matrimony. We thank you, Lord, for taking care of them in every step of the way. And I know that you're going to continue to watch over them and bless them and give them all their heart's desires. Please, God, we ask you to fill their hearts with joy, happiness, peace, and all of your amazing blessings, Lord. And I know that Saint Tertullian said it best, and I would like to quote him. How beautiful then the marriage of two Christians, two who are one in home, one in desire, one in the way of life that we follow, one in the religion that we practice. Nothing divides them, neither in flesh or in spirit. They pray together, they worship together, they fast together, instructing one another, encouraging one another, strengthening one another. Side by side, they visit God's church and partake in God's banquet. Side by side, they face difficulties, persecution, and share their consolences. They have no secrets from one another. They never shun each other's company. They never bring sorrow to each other's hearts. Seeing this, Christ rejoices. To such as these, he gives his peace. Where there are two together, there also he is present. And may he be present with all of us today. Amen. This is a very special day for all of us. Today, our family is bigger and complete. So today, the Nazirs and the Bishays have united. So my amazing brother has found his amazing, godly, kind, thoughtful bride. And we love you so much. You mean the world to us. You know what? And I told you this before. I love my last name this much more now that I share it with you, my sister.
Sandura, you've always been very kind, loving, godly person. You know, every time we do so much stuff together, you are not only my daughter and my baby, you are my best friend too. Love you, habibi, so much. Love you. Oh, God bless you, and God bless you, Mina. Congratulations for you too. Thank you.
Sandra was born. she was still a baby. And before she was born, Armia and Bishoy started calling her Sandra. We did not know the gender of the baby, but they called her Sandra. So when Sandra was born, we had no problem at all in finding a name for her. So we gave her the beautiful name of Sandra. So that was so easy for us. But that gave us indication how God is blessing us with a child. Sandra as a child, or as a baby, we used to send her to the nursery. And Bishoy would go with her, or she would go with Bishoy actually, after we dropped Armia at the school. In the nursery, if Sandra started crying, then the teachers of the nursery would call Bishoy for her. And as soon as she sees Bishoy, she would stop crying.
So in love. So in love. So in love. So in love.
So before I get started, let me just take a moment to let you know how beautiful Sandra looks today. She looks absolutely amazing. Mina, after a lot of work and cleaning up for a lot, let's just say a lot, you kind of look okay too. But no, all kidding aside, you guys look fantastic together. You might all think Sandra's a very peaceful angel, very nice person and everything. However, as a kid, Sandra was literally the most annoying sibling in the world. She would follow you everywhere you go. Everywhere I was trying to go, she was following me. I even tried to warn her, don't come to UTSC, yet she insisted coming with me to UTSC after I warned her many times. Luckily, UTSC proved to be an incredibly amazing time, as late night study sessions, McD's, and energy drinks, Sandra and I got along better, opened up to each other, became best of friends.
So in love. So in love. So in love. Lumiere, darling. Lumiere over me.
Over the 3 years that she worked with me within the company, I have seen Sandra evolving from a newly graduate student to a very strong, business savvy lady. Once Sandra graduated from the university, she worked with me for a period. And then, as Bishoy mentioned, Mina was Bishoy's best friend. So we knew Mina, and we knew Stas Montasser and Madame Nahed. But we knew a family that's really God-fearing family, or God-loving family. They are a very respectful family to enjoy working with and living with. So we are very happy with them as a friend. And when Sandra came to us and said, Mina is the person, we did not have a problem in selecting, in accepting that fact.
Anytime.
So today, Sandra, you look gorgeous. Mina, you look very sharp. Congratulations on your wedding. And as an advice from us, if you keep God in your life as you're doing every time, your life will always be successful. So keep the good work, and God bless you, and congratulations again, and thank you all very much.
Mina's my only brother, and a true brother he's always been. Mina, you've been always there for me. Well, a lot of you, or most of you, know that I left here right after high school, but Mina's never left me. Whenever I needed him, he was right there. Be it, Mina, I am going to Ottawa to take my MCAT. Mina takes me there and back. Mina, I'm moving to New Jersey. Mina moves me and my stuff to New Jersey. Mina, I'm having David. I need you to come. Mina, we're moving from one spot to another inside New Jersey, and he still comes. Mina, I'm having Katrina. Mina, I'm moving back to Toronto. I need you to drive a car back for me. So whenever I needed Mina, Mina was right there.
I'm bringing out a different kind of me. There's no safety that that's underneath. Different kind of me, yeah. There's no safety that that's underneath. I'm free, falling all in you. Fell from that who and how they appear. Trapped up on a tugboat, now we're here. We're free, falling all in.
But to be honest, he's always been there. And now I have a sister that's always here for me too. And I know you've got my back. So when my mom had her back surgery and I had no child care on some days, it was Sandura that came to my rescue. So I actually took Katrina to a babysitter. The babysitter quit after one time. It was one time and that was it. But with her Khalto Sandura, I had no problems at all. They would just spend the entire time together and it was great. I don't know what to tell you. The kids love you. And you know, they can sense real love. They have a radar. Kids have a radar. They can tell when it's real love. And it's real love with Sandura. She loves him so much. Usually, young unmarried people are not good with silly kids, but not you. You just know how to get them to listen and how to push their buttons because they know you and they love you, and you know how exactly to get them to do the right thing.
Mina and I have been through a lot. We've been through church trips, vacations, and everything in between, not including but not limited to very late night fishing trips where we'd leave, go fishing at 2 a.m. in the morning and come back in the morning. I also was a sadist at some point. I became Mina's gym buddy, and as Mina's gym buddy, I was in the best shape of my life, but I also hated my life. In all honesty though, I've been blessed to be able to call Mina a great friend. He's been there for every moment of my life, and he's as high as a caliber of person as anybody could hope to have in a friend. I've grown to trust him with everything, and I don't really see him as a friend. I've always seen him as a brother. When we were younger, we'd do security at the festival overnight, and it was some of the best times. Some stories which I cannot share with you today, but aside from that, like, the festival was always a good time. There'd be rough housing, and always there'd be eating of gusto and talking.
Only you.
We love you both so much. And God has given us a precious gift today, and that's our unity and our love for you guys. And we're so, so, so excited, and we're so beyond blessed. We love you so much. And we are so blessed to join such an amazing family. Tante Hoda, Uncle Nazmi, Nancy, Armeya, Bishoy, we love you all so much. And we're happy that we're both a big family now. Love you guys so much.
So over the course of our friendship, I didn't consider Mina a friend, but I considered him a true brother. And I was blessed to have more than one brother in my life. And Mina was always there for me in every aspect. I considered him in family, and my family considered Mina as just a true brother, where he would come, and he even joined us for Christmas dinner with our family, extended family, and it was not even an awkward situation at all. He just felt at home, and we felt like he was part of the family there with us. Senator Mina and I have had many adventures in the past. Some people have always mentioned that, isn't it awkward that your best friend is dating your sister or engaged to your sister? And my answer was always no. They'd be like, no, the dynamic's gonna change once they get married or get engaged. And that's always proved to be false. We've always been able to hang out, joke around, and the dynamic hasn't changed. I still rip on Mina. Sandra stays out of it. So, Sandra, nothing's gonna change. There are endless good times I could talk about for both of them. They're amazing people that all are always truly there. They put church above everything else. Sandra volunteers with the youth group, servants prep and everything. Mina's always in there in the church helping out. So I know that they're going to keep God in their life, and that's going to be the main focus for everything as they build a life together. So keep doing what you guys have done. It's going to be amazing.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love never fails. And tonight, we're so happy and so amazed. And we thank God for truly bringing two people that are perfectly met for each other. We thank God that He brought Sandra and Mina together and has truly blessed them. And they exemplify love. What is love is patient, love is kind, and love never fails. Mina, I'd like to thank you for taking amazing care of Sandro. And you've always been part of the family. And now I'd like to officially welcome you to the family. And we love you, Mina. We love you guys.
Sandra, when I first met you, I knew you were special. I didn't know what it was about you at first, but I have always admired you. The years passed, and now I know that it was God letting me know you're the one. I'm taking you from your parents' hands today, and I vow to take care of you for the rest of my life. I admired you then, I'll admire you forever. We're just meant to be. P.S. Please hurry up. I'm waiting for you at the altar. With all my love, Mina.
Aside, they're honestly the most amazing people that I know, and I'm glad that they're together. And I know God's gonna bless them in every aspect of their lives together. But one side note is, do not argue with them at all. At all costs, avoid arguing with them. They feed off each other, they know each other's arguments, they support each other, but they'll attack you from different perspectives where you have no idea what the argument's coming from, and you will lose. Most weddings, they say, oh, I didn't lose a brother, or I didn't lose a sister, but I gained a brother. I honestly can't say that. I didn't gain a brother. I've always had a brother. And right now, Mina's just been welcomed to the family. So it's been official. Mina, officially welcome to the family.
ده قوي، فرحتي ما توصفش ان ربنا عطاني احلى بنوته في الدنيا، صندوره الاموره. حقيقي بشكر ربنا ليل ونهار عليها ان ربنا كرمني ببنت اموره زي صندوق. لو هتكلم على مينا اقول مينا، مش عارفه ابدا اتكلم عليك منين يا مينا، على حنيتك ولا طيبتك ولا عمرك ما سبتني، كنت طول عمرك دهري.
So I pray you, Mina and Sandra, I pray that you guys have the best in your life, a wonderful journey. May God always bless you and shower you with every blessings and kindness as you guys build a family and grow together. Can everybody now raise a glass of celebration for Mr. and Mrs. Mina Bishai?